And welcome back to the exciting world of Tekkit. Oh dear.
Oh god, 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 oh god. Oh wow, and he died there. That's what I get for using nearly 3-year-old uranium and lighting it on fire. Yep, everyone's dead. Well, so hello guys, welcome back to Tekkit. It's been nearly 3 years since I last did a Tekkit video. And what a way to come back. God damn it. I hope you're all not mad at me. Please don't be dead. At least there's a few of you here. Thank God. So yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to blow up the entire town. Intentionally, on purpose. Maybe. I don't know. Here's the mayor. He's gonna be mad at me. What? Hello? Yeah, there's a gaping hole here. I'm really sorry. Well, I don't know what you expect to do. I mean, it was gone. Everything's gone. What, you expect to rebuild the town or something? So the mayor has exiled me from the town, and I can only come back once I have the materials to rebuild the town. Luckily, a few of my things survived somewhat, and I've got a few supplies here. But I'm now officially exiled. I'm not allowed back in the town. I can't even go home. I'm gonna be a little bit of an asshole here. See, look, you get to live. I don't exile any of you guys. I'm gonna take all this shit. Gotta start a new life. Out that way. I did manage to keep a few bits of my gear. It's a shame I lost my my pickaxe, because my dark matter pickaxe. That's a real shame, but got a few things in here, mostly dirt. Nothing we can really use. I still need wood. Yeah, so goodbye. I'll miss you. I'll mark you first. Better mark you. Nuke all. All right. Yep. That town's marked. Nuke all. I don't even remember what it's called. It's been so long. So here we are, starting our new Tekkit life in a world of adventure. We need to find a new place to live. We need to build a new house. We need to start building some more engines. Luckily, I've got the quarry. So. We've got something, but I need some way of getting that powered up. Hopefully that can avoid us actually going down, because I would rather go down. It's a beautiful day. I've got an idea. Let's build our house in a tree house. And we can have a quarry coming off the trees. In fact, I like it back there, because then we can have a conjunction house. And that makes a lot of sense to me. What? I'm eating bread. Fuck off. So, yeah. How many of you guys have missed Tekkit? Go let me know in the comments. If Tekkit's even alive anymore. I know a lot of people still like Tekkit. I do. I like Tekkit. I like it a lot. But yeah. So we've got to leave New Hall until we can rebuild. Until my game crashes. Oh, there we go. Game didn't crash. My audio crash? One second. No, my audio didn't crash. Something happened then, it just made a lag spike. Right. So. Yeah. Time to build up the tree, yes. Let's go for this one as a center tree. Well, no, that's more center. It'd be more center if I built a tree, but I am not doing that. I am not doing that. Right now. Ow! Okay. Ah, fuck. I got some. What's this in my hand? Nope, can't use gravel. Use cobble. Well, cobble will be up a tree. Makes sense, eh? Makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. To all those non-usual tree climbers. It's actually quite a common thing to cobble your way up a tree. Yep, totally is. I read it on Wiki. Alright, oh, volcano. We can get some lava from that. Brilliant. Let's place down the quarry. I want to live on the top. So let's place the quarry about here-ish. If I place the buddy. And beautiful Minecraft music. Brilliant. Place it here. We've got no way of powering it yet. Because I only have. Okay, no. I only have this steam engine. And I don't have anything that powers that yet. I can't place that rock there, so place that rock there. Ah! Wrong torch! No, that's the torch! Right, so we've got nothing to power it yet. We've got no way of actually collecting stuff from it yet either. There we go. Power! We need power. We also need to make a bed for the night. Obviously, we want to keep as much of the tree intact as impossible as possible. So yeah. Okay. Treehouse it is. Treehouse. Oh, look at that view! Such a beautiful sunset. So we got some sticky trees over there. We got an octopus far forest. Got a nice little body of lake, some lava, more forest, and oil! Oh yes, we've got oil. So we've got a lot of things to get through in this. Start of a new series, well, it's more of a continuation of a series of die. What the hell is that tree? Okay, so what can we do right now? First off, we can throw a platform, so I'm not basically standing on leaves. So on the off chance that I lose all this, I get to keep the... No. Don't decay. Don't decay. Alright. So, first things first, ore. Now we can make a workbench, and we can get... furnace, and then we can get... I don't remember how many. Is it three? You get five? No, it's two, you get three. Yes, two, you get three. That way, we can use this coal to power up this generator, which will not only just harvest us trees, but eventually mine the ground. And then we get our wood back, and then we're all good. We don't really have to leave the tree just as of yet. We are kind of heavily armoured. Not very, but good enough. Cool. Okay, let's throw this in the bad boy downstairs. Oh god, trees are falling apart. This is not going anywhere as good as I thought it was going to be. You have got a jungle sapling, so that's pretty cool. You can go stop going down. Tree. I'm tree farming. I'm not intentionally tree farming. I kind of hope he's still got enough coal to do the rest of the tree. He's already burned away one piece of coal. We're going to be here for a while. It might actually be worth going down and mining a bit of materials ourselves. Was that picking a tree somewhere? No? Much in my imagination. We'll go down and mine that tree actually. One way of mining trees I found it seems to be pretty good. If I get back up. Is to get an axe and then tear it all down. But I don't have an axe yet. I can make a cobblestone axe maybe. Depends how much wood I've got left. Or I could just break my legs. I'll break my legs. I don't need my legs. Who needs my legs? I need my legs. In the end of the day, it would be great just to be able to fly. So a flying ring is in order, definitely. I don't remember how to make it. It's been so long since I played Tekkit. So what's new on my agenda is I now have a blue snowball. Yay! Brilliant mic. Yay! Got it cheap. Yay! I got it for like 40 quid. It's actually pretty good. Means I don't have to kind of. That means I've got like a better mic. Fuck! Well, we died! Yeah, I've been exiled. So I'm not here. Oh, hello, Mr. Endy Man. Are you ashamed of me? Are you. Ooh, fuck! Okay, I just better get home quick. Oh, what is my home? Quick. That's definitely one way of getting down from a tree. Not the way I was intending, but, you know. Beats walking. Oh shit. I see you. Whee. Hey buddy. Go away. No. I do not taste like cotton candy. I don't know who said that to you. And I say don't believe them or whatever. I don't believe them at all. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. You're gonna be fine, okay? You're gonna be fine. You're not fine. So we can go fishing now, maybe. I can get that, then I can get rid of my stuff before it despawns in about 20 minutes. No, it's much quicker than that. Yeah, we've got some stuff. I die quite a lot, don't I? I should be careful. This is on hard mode, so yeah, we're probably gonna die a bit more than usual, maybe? I don't know. We don't like being on easy. Means they give us a break. That's a break, huh? Okay, so a few things dropped over here. Like my chest plate. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Who did? Who did, zombie? Oh, yeah. Zombie over there. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was dropping down that tree. A lot of me died. A lot of me died everywhere. I'm such a messy death. I will apologize to whoever's looking at my body, which is me. And I choose not to apologize, because I don't like me. I'm not nice. There we go. Oh fuck. Climb it up. Keep on moving. Gotta climb up like. Oh fuck. Climb. Oh shoot. Climb. I got an idea. Why not just mine? And one of the things that I didn't freaking pick up was my axe, wherever the hell it is. I better find my axe before it disappears. Be annoyed. Where is my axe? Come on, it's the one thing I came out here to do. No. Ooh, torches. Can't forget the torches. Torches. Where is me axe? Fuck's sake. Oh shit, there's something up there. Oh, did I hit the tree on the way down? Oh, that explains why it's scattered. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, okay. That's a good thing I saw that. Good eyes. So that's one tree down. 7,942 more to go. Did anybody say we're going to protect this place? They were wrong. We are going to destroy this place. So I intend to keep this episode like 30 minutes long. I don't know how long I'm going to be recording for. I know I've got to get out, so I definitely keep this on the 30 minutes somewhere. This is probably the best way to mine one of these trees, is to climb up it, 3 blocks, and then you literally just mine down it, and then it's like, yeah. Because every time you mine 3 blocks up, you get a step. And you get over a stack of wood from these things, so we do have quite a lot of wood here. I intend to cook most of it, to be honest. And what I don't get from there, we'll get out later. Usually, it's usually best to take the leaves down as you go down. But I'm just doing it to speed up and collect the floor, maybe. Because that way you can see if you've left any as you start to go down. Because the leaves will fall. And if they don't fall, that means you've left something over. Means you get a fire thing and murder everybody. Right. Now stand in the middle. Mine. Okay, see what's in this leaf. Now leaves are gonna start falling quickly as soon as you cut this, so there you go. It's a trap! Okay, so I haven't done any of this part of the tree. Normally I would climb up the entire tree and then just do it that way, but I'm being lazy! Don't blame me. It's just what I want to do. I got a new chair. I just got a new mic. It's brilliant. It's brilliant. New mic's brilliant. Just had an item go into the river. Well, damn. Yeah, I usually take an iron pickaxe, and that usually breaks it into these things, so I'm not surprised that broke it. Oh, look, so many saplings. One of them was from the original tree that we have. I will come back for these. Because they can take forever. Right. So we got mostly up this tree. No, we're doing good. Okay, we're going to climb the street. It's not the best treehouse in the world, but we're working on it. We're working on it for sure. Right, this craft half of you into yep. You got right. I'm going to put you in there. We only put half of you in there. Yeah. We're cooking half this wood instantly. Yeah. Right. Break down the crotch. We're all lit up here. Yes, time to go. Oh, fuck. Time to, we're gonna go mining, so I don't know how far he got, if he got anywhere at all. He started taking leaves off. Okay, so that, the tree devastation area shouldn't take too long. Hopefully. Once we get some pump, once we get some fuel pumped in this thing. It's a shame we lost most of the stuff in the creation, in the explosion. But, what's done has been done. It's all we can do. It's not what we do. Okay, there we go. Now, this machine can run with a full stack and it won't overload. So, we should be good. And the hotter it gets, the faster they run, but that is, so yeah. Right, okay. So far, two saplings, two logs. Okay. Not too bad. I mean, could be good, but it's not. So we're not going to worry about it too much. Let's mark this as a waypoint. Waypoint and home branch, because it's a tree. And trees have branches. Yeah. Okay, that was pretty shit, but I can't think of names. I'm not good with names. That's why I employ people to come up with names with me, for me. You really want to take this one slow, don't you? I know you do, but you shouldn't. Right, so we're going to leave him to do the mining. Oh god, I don't have legs. Yeah, I don't have legs. So I'm going to let him do his work. I am going to be collecting coal, and I'm going to put that in the in the thingy, and then we have some ores for next time. But as for Tekkit, this is the end of the first episode. Not much has been done. Not much is going to be completed. But yeah, this is the end of the actual episode itself. I will maybe do a time lapse of that mining, because I can use tools for that. Yeah, I like that idea, and then we'll just stick it at the end of the video. So yeah, we'll do that, and a little bit of a dubstep maybe, and we're good. Right, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh, I'm gonna throw the coal in, and then do the time. Hi. Yeah, there should be nothing here now.